Hey, this is Chris, and I had my Tysabri infusion number 10 today, and I filmed a little bit of it at the infusion center. Wanted to show you how they put the line in, and just give you kind of an idea of what they do. After they get the line in, then I'm usually there 2 hours. So an hour to push the Tysabri, then an hour for saline, and so that they can observe you. So anyway, this is kind of what it looks like when they put it in. And I got another video I'll be uploading shortly about some other stuff. Thanks.
Let me tell them that this is the baby one.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. This one.
He's taping the surgery.
Oh, all right now.
Right here's our needle.
Strictly for insurance purposes, that way I can tell everybody how much it guys kill me.
Uh-huh. They really are using those catheters. And he's yet to tattoo a bullseye on here for me.
Just like that.
It's a done. Nothing to it.
Nothing to it.
You know, Chris, I think I had my hand in the way of the camera. You want me to do that over?
Yeah, let's try it a couple times and see.
Which is the best shot?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Then they put as much tape on it as they can
as possible.
Get and try to rip it all off.
No extra charge for the hair removal. No. And now you have 2 hours of leisure.
That's right. Now it's nap time.
Thank you.